referee, ring the bell. Triple threat between the Monster Creed, Jake Manley, and Warhammer. And the Monster Creed overpowers Jake Manley, not surprising anyone.
Yeah, using his size to his advantage. Oh!
And Jake Manley with a burst of speed.
Trying to put the monster to sleep. Got Warhammer to stalk him.
Both of them are seeing stars after that. Pythons. Once again, backed into a corner. Rolled up front.
I need to thank Warhammer. I don't think he was going to get out of his tree.
I think he should. He was fading pretty quickly. And into the corner goes Warhammer, quite forcibly, I may add.
He might be seeing stars after that one now.
Into the corner goes Warhammer, and the Monster Creed is in the driver's seat.
Oh, yeah.
Exactly where he wants to be. Jake Manley looking for an opportunity. Looking to chop away at the great mighty oak. Jake Manley. Up and over. Oh my God! And he finds his footing like a cat. Always finding his feet. Hit up to the top rope. Jake Manley. Flying knee to the back of the head. Cover. Warhammer looking for an opportunity here. Looking to take over on Jake Manley. Monster Creed looking for a breather here. Warhammer. Suplex on Jake Manley.
And he's going for the trifecta.
Warhammer looking on more suplexes on Jake Manley. And looking for a cover here. Monster Creed breaking that up, wants no part of taking a loss by non-participation. Warhammer looking to give the business to anyone in his path here. While that may not be the smartest option, it's his prerogative in this triple threat match. Monster Creed with a monster headbutt. Now as the last man standing, both men are down, looking for a cover here. Broken up by Jake Manley. What heart? Cody, what do you think of this matchup so far?
I think it is exciting and packed full of action. None of these men want to go home the loser.
Chopping away at the great redwood. Oh, that is the Monster Creed. Going against that leg that was chopped away at in the earlier bout. Shining Wizard. Jake Manley. Look out! That ACL.
War
Savage.
Saying I'm still in this.
Jake Manley going up to the high ring district. What's he gonna do here? Big time crossbody! Broken up by Warhammer. What a match we are seeing!
These men are laying it all on the line in this triple threat matchup.
Warhammer chopping away at that ACL. Going right back to work that Kilgore Nicks put in on him. These men are spent.
Any of them and say they didn't try.